it.
Drink last night too.
Thank you.
That's what I would have. My mother had to roast him.
Hold! It's the Witcher! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different. Where is she?
Close.
Close, White Wolf, is what you are to decapitation. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day, when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable. But enough of that. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla. Been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginvale near Ard Skellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports, but have it your way. Let's go. Got a minute?
Of course.
Once you'd left Yen and me on the Isle of Avalon, what happened to you? What did you do?
I traveled. Through time, space, different worlds. I saw houses of glass, ran with unicorns at the world's end. Even lived in an undersea kingdom for a time.
Freedom. Always had a taste for it.
I still do.
So why'd you return?
It was too much. I almost drowned in it. When everything is possible, it quickly becomes a lot less alluring.
Traveling between worlds, what's it like?
It's nice.
Difficult?
It was at first, but in time it became automatic, like riding a horse.
Bet a lot of mages would love to learn to do it.
I'm certain they would. But Avalar claims they've neither the knowledge nor talent. He spent 4 centuries learning to do it, yet can still only find and pass through pre-existing portals. I go wherever I please, whenever I please.
Eridan's located you time and again. How's that work?
When I pass between worlds, I create a kind of shockwave. Anyone properly trained can sense it. That's how Avalok explains it, at any rate. He can do it too.
So you shouldn't actually ever use your power?
It's not like that. The impulse is stronger the longer my voyage. On short hops, the disturbance is practically imperceptible.
I should go.
All right. We'll talk later.
Geralt?
Ever think about the past? About your time with the Hunt?
At times, I'm amazed we survived. Eridan's not usually one to leave witnesses behind.
That's just it. He didn't. Lost my memory when I escaped the Hunt.
Ah, yes. Your famous amnesia.
You didn't have it?
For a short time only. Once the Emperor's mages got their hands on me, my memory quickly returned.
What did Eridan want from you, exactly?
The same thing he wanted from you. You don't recall?
Draw a blank on most of my time with him.
We were bait, Geralt. Both of us. Eridan believed Ciri would come for us sooner or later and he would capture her. Fortunately, she didn't fall for it.
When the Hunt had you, hope they didn't hurt you.
Even if they did, I've no memory of it. The whole time's but a string of phantom images. Blood and fire. A wild chase through different worlds. All shrouded in fog. Though I do remember you coming for me. Trading your life for mine. I hadn't the chance to thank you then.
You'd have done the same for me.
I'm touched by your certainty. But you've yet to tell me how you escaped them.
Wouldn't mind knowing that myself. There are times I remember rushing forward, red riders around me. Next thing I know, I'm in the woods at the foot of Kaer Morhen. That's it. How do you go from being the Emperor's hostage to being his ally?
One day, the door of my cell opened, and instead of seeing the usual officer, I saw Emir. He promised to release me and grant me free rein of the Imperial Treasury. Provided I did what he asked.
He told you about Ciri, and you accepted his offer. Why?
Shared aims make for strange bedfellows. I knew I had to find Ciri before Eridan did. And if any man had the power and the means to help me, it was the Emperor. Besides, once all's said and done, he is her father.
Xian. See you later.
Well, what is it?
No need to thank me, Philippa. Always glad to save your ass. You're welcome.
You stood to gain. That is why you saved me.
Way back when, did you really send assassins after Dijkstra?
You believe I... Do you not remember we were once lovers?
Maybe it's just me. But I think you'd consider that in itself to be reason enough. Actually, I've long wondered why you parted, quarreled even.
You see, Geralt, there are those who keep politics separate from their private lives, and those who do not.
Which one was Dijkstra?
The more boring of the two.
Farewell.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
At your service.
If me eyes don't deceive me, you're the White Wolf. Warrior, lover, philosopher extraordinaire.
Someone's fed you a load of...
And a friend of the great Master Dandelion himself.
The great Master Dandelion.
Aye, who built you a monument more lasting than any of bronze. When next you see him, White Wolf, please convey the great esteem in which I, Sigurd, hold his many achievements.
Oh, I'll be sure to tell him exactly what I think of his tales.
It would be a disgrace to censor such an artist. Though a smith by trade, I too do my best work in words.
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares.
Thank you.
see you.
Hey now.
Like pickled herring? May I?
Friends with true heart, foes.
Drink last night too.
Yana, it'll be 3 weeks since the storm now. You've not.
Thank you. Thank you. their shine.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
He's a witch hunter and chases old crones.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me?
So long.
Well, well, another freak.
What am I to do now?
I serve the eternal fire.
Elven blood.
Chimney corpse.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Move. That's enough.
slapper like that. I'll swim with him.
It's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging it, eh? Anyone else in the crack?
You have no respect for our cousin.
I'll not kneel before an Ancrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the Black Ones?
I'd sooner aid the rights of bleeding Moorhog than let crack rule all Skellige.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here is my land, Druid. Watch your words.
What would you call it if not treason?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Crack send you here for my head? Well then go ahead! Try to take it! Get him!
Well, Geralt, I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Croc's blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
For ages, men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Croc sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugas.
Ha! An agreement? Only Croc believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon, end even sooner. But why have you returned to Skellige?
How's Ceres handling things?
As the makings of an excellent queen, if she would only flee her father's shadow. Everyone, Lugas excepted, declared their support for her. Yet the minute the Imperial fleet appeared on the horizon, the Jarl took matters into his own hands.
And Hjalmar?
The lads led 3 raids against the Imperial fleet, all against Krak's will, all failed. Yet he'll find volunteers for another.
Yeah, sounds like Hjalmar. Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Urberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You've become a treasure hunter. I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arendjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the Pearl Divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlong. Of late, they hunt near the tip of the bay, eastern end.
Fishlong? Interesting.
So they call him. Submerges for hours at a time. None know how he does it, but I've my suspicions.
Not too fond of him.
It's nothing personal. I couldn't stand his father or grandfather either.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one along.
Whole gaggle this time.
Gods protect us.
Not now.
Watching for Nilfgaard's fleet?
Fleet?
Oh, aye, they mentioned something. Nay, I've more important matters on my mind. By my calculations, today's the day Gavorg, the legendary white whale, will swim the waters of Skellige. Been waiting for this my whole life.
What's this whale about?
He's to appear when specters descend from the heavens into the waves. The serpent wakes the sea's wrath, and an icy monster devours an isle. Be the first bard to compose a ballad about him.
Legends don't happen to mention a curse of the Black Sun, do they?
Black Sun? What are you on about?
Never mind. Let's watch for Gevorg together, and you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige. Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, they'd have plundered it long ago like all the others. Can tell by your mug I was right. And to think, didn't take you for a looter at first.
I just want to look around the cavern. Research.
Research?
Writing an adventure novel, gathering material for it.
Mean to write up the coming of the White Fleet? Try, my dear. Mayhaps you could use my translation of the Song of Gilban and Dillion.
Gladly, gladly. So where's this cavern?
Gotta sail east from Kertrolde. Cavern's in a cove, only accessible from the sea.
So long, and good luck with the White Whale.
It'll show today. I'm sure of it.
Man needs worries like a boat needs ladders. Sail straight and even.